The great John Fogerty wrote and performed Fortunate Son. And Donald Trump was using it for his campaign rallies. And Fogerty issued him a cease and desist order. The legendary founder of Creedence Clearwater Revival posted his directive in a statement on Twitter. And it read, "I object to the president using my song Fortunate Son in any way for his campaign. He's using my words and my voice to portray a message that I do not endorse. Therefore, I am issuing a cease and desist order. I wrote this song because, as a veteran, I was disgusted that some people were allowed to be excluded from serving their country because they had access to political and financial privilege. I also wrote about wealthy people not paying their fair share of taxes. Mr. Trump is a prime example of both of these issues. The fact that Mr. Trump also fans the flames of hatred, racism, and fear while rewriting recent history is even more reason to be troubled by his use of my song." That's from John Fogerty. John Fogerty is a veteran and a patriot, and I hope he won't object to me using his song here now. Because Chuck Hagel is also a veteran and a patriot, and he's no fortunate son. But the guy running for re-election is, and his presidency is something we all need to cease and desist at the ballot box this fall. And thanks to leaders like Chuck Hagel, we're ready for it. Welcome to a conversation about service, sacrifice, and security. Welcome to a conversation about real, true American leadership. Welcome to a conversation about the future of America. Welcome to Angry Americans, episode 82.